just...
No, just to hang out. I worked with a guy in Toronto who has a contract at the Fairmont Hotel.
You work what?
He's working at the Fairmont Hotel.
Oh, okay.
And so he gets to stay with the staff accommodations and have like over the summer. So
right.
I can stay with the staff for a few days.
Yeah, my daughter went up there one summer and worked one of the hotels. I don't know.
Yeah,
it was, you know, it was a thing to do.
Yeah.
She never wanted to be a chambermaid after that, though. She said one summer. She said, I have no idea how awful it was. She said, no, I understand why he used to yell at us and make us, I would make the kids clean the whole room in the hotel.